big. Bronson Reed is a big man, standing 6 feet tall, when weighing in at over 350 pounds. A man that size shouldn't be able to do this from the top rope.
Over the course of 2 minutes and 15 seconds, Bronson Reed repeatedly launched himself at a 45-degree angle, crashing down onto Seth Rollins from a pinnacle of nearly 9 feet in the air.
Reed was the living embodiment of force equals mass times acceleration. The force created by this Aussie, well over 1,700 pounds.
And Reed executed the tsunami an astounding 6 times.
As for Seth freaking Rollins, well, he absorbed thousands of pounds of impact on his body that left him laying in the ring an additional 2 minutes before medical personnel was able to safely evacuate him. The visionary was destroyed by big Bronson Reed.
Add it all up, and Rollins received well over 10,000 pounds of impact.
That weight is equivalent to 2 small elephants, 10 wild boars, or 50 kangaroos.
What?
Bronson Reed is an absolute animal.